Rory McIlroy's seemingly irresistible charge towards his first title of the year was thwarted by fellow Irishman Paul Dunne's remarkable 61, which came complete with an outrageous kite pin on the last. McIlroy could only look on and shake his head when Dunne's ball dropped, and, in that moment, doubtless confirmed to himself that, no, 2017 had not been his year. His season began with a playoff defeat to world number 249 in Graham Storm at the South African Open, and now in its closing weeks, finished with a loss to a similarly inspired world number 192 in Dunne here at the British Masters. McIlroy was typically gracious, saying Dunne's maiden victory was good to see. "Paul's been knocking on the door, having missed out in a playoff in Morocco," McIlroy added. "It's unbelievable to shoot 61, to win his first tour event, and I'm happy for him. He works hard on his game, so it's very well deserved. With Paul, we all knew it was when rather than if." Indeed, Dunne, 24, at last has that professional win to put alongside his famous accomplishment as an amateur. At St. Andrews in 2015, the Dubliner became the first member of the non-paid ranks for 88 years to lead going into the final round the Open Championship. Yet whatever ghouls might still have remained from that humbling 78 at the home of golf were emphatically swiped away here, with a display of incredible quality and maturity.